I always wanted to be one of the top players in the world, for sure. So I understood what it would take for me to maintain my form in all three formats, not just one format. And along, you know, my early days in my career as well, there've been a lot of people who have doubted the way I've gone about my game.
If someone criticizes you, it's better to actually, you know, take the criticism and look into it. If something's wrong, you try to correct it rather than just being blunt and just ignoring the world. And I looked upon it because I was out of the team after that for a while. And I sat and I analyzed what I did wrong and improved on a lot of things. And it was good that I decided to take that criticism and actually change the stuff I needed to. It's hard for me to believe sometimes as well that, you know, I've got these many centuries in international cricket or one day cricket separately. And I just try to forget that moment quickly because I don't want to think about it too much and then start doubting myself, thinking that it's come too early for me, because I want to achieve something really big and I want to be known as a player who won a lot of games for India and who scored a lot of runs for the country. So I get that thought and I let go of it, because then I sit down and think all the greats of the game, they start doing that at a very early age. So it's not such a bad thing to start doing that when you're young, and along the lines you keep learning and you'll have phases, but as long as you can stay consistent, I think that's a very good thing.
Even now, there are doubters and haters all around, but one thing is for sure, that I've always believed in myself. I've always believed in my heart that if I work hard 120% every day of my life, I'm non-serviceable to no one.